What's up, guys? Rizzo Gaming here, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Dream Child Distance HD on Kingdom Hearts 2.8 Final Chapter Prologue Disc Thingy. Last time, I don't know if I'm finishing these guys. Last time, Apollo. Sorry, I had to clear my throat. Apollo. Released Wargoyle, yeah, that's his name, Wargoyle, onto the city to get rid of gypsies. But now I'm here saying and we have to go and defeat the gypsy, not the gypsy. I said the gypsy. Now we have to go back into town. First, let me defeat these motherfuckers. We have to go back into town and defeat Wargoyle, whatever his name is. We still haven't played Sword side of this, because I want to like save him. For probably this episode, we're gonna get to Sora, but that was meant to be finished. Even though the game kind of needs you to be Sora first because of the ending, but oh my god, amount of times that I need a new control in this. Why is this so dark? See anything? Can't see. Now it's gonna revert. Yep. I hate my left analog stick. Okay. So I do plan to achieve victory. I probably can't do this. Nope, I can't do this. Actually, I probably can. There's only these two. Nope, I can't. Nope, it wasn't only them. Oh, there was three of them. God damn it. There was three of them. Alright, I don't care. I got a cat recipe for it though. Hello, Riku? Thank you. I'm going anywhere except the guy I was trying to get. There you go. What are you gonna do, huh? What you gotta do? If I I need to make it in time, so I have to hurry. To be. Oh my god. There we go. Oh my god. Open it! Okay. Here we go. Oh, nope. 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 What do you think you do? What do you think you do? I'm a little more enthusiastic because when I recorded yesterday's video, if this does go out the day I'm recording this, which is Sunday, I was sleepy. And today I had like 12 hours of sleep, so I'm not really that sleepy. No, sorry, no, I had like 10. So annoying that one of the most important buttons in any video game is freaking broken. What's one button I don't use? It's probably LB. Or L1. Sorry, I'm used to 360. It sounds better though. What does this one do? I can do this. Okay, that didn't kill anybody. Oh, this is easy. Is this meant to be hard? Because I don't see how this is hard. Alright. That would be harder if I was high level, because it's all been one shot if it was. Which, after I do this let's play, I'm trying to time it perfectly, because like, later this month, 1.5 and 2.5 is coming out, and I can't wait until they're coming out. What the hell? Why was I low health? That's me. That makes no sense. I was planning to record Xenoverse 2 for you guys, but you know, some like multiplayer. Cause the new characters they have in there, I'm not gonna lie, they're actually pretty good. Now they're gonna be crappy at first, like everybody thought. Before we go into the thing, I have to buy a drop me not dose just in case if I die. Not if I die, but if I drop. Ooh, I need these. There we go. Die already. Did I level up again without me noticing? I did. God damn it, I hate that move. Alright, what the hell? That's not on fire. Okay, there's gonna be a wave of enemies, yeah, here. I know the layout of this map already. Play this game so many times. Okay, it looks like I'm over leveled now. Alright, can I buy a drop me not? Can I buy a drop me not? Potions. I can. Let me buy. 5. Switch this out real quick, edit deck. I'm not gonna play Riku after I do this level. I'm just gonna have this on just in case. There we go. You know, spirits, wait, what? Yep. Edit. Cure was here, so I'm gonna put back Cure. To save real quick, guys, just real quick. Wait, what? Oh. I leveled up two times. Damn, I leveled up two times doing that. I think the next level I have to do is 12 too, so. And not the church is burning, what is it? They're trying to do a sacrifice. Right. Oh yeah, that's what they did in the original one. I forgot about that.
Quasimodo, where did the creature go?
It's up there.
How do you miss that, Riku? That's kind of obvious.
Wait, I'll go with you.
It's too dangerous.
But stay with her.
I know what I'm doing. I'm sorry, Quasimodo. You don't. Quasimodo.
Did your heart have the answer?
Okay, we get it. This game is officially affiliated with hearts. There's literally a big ass creature that could burn the whole city down. Come on, Riku. I have some priorities. Where the hell did it go? See, Riku, that's what happens when you talk. Follow the nightmare up to the roof. Oh, yeah, it's the gargoyles.
You three got this covered.
It was a walk in the park.
How would you know? You don't have any legs.
Damn.
Yeah, but... Aw, oh, give me a break. It's just a figure of speech.
Both of you pipe down and get ready, because here comes some more.
Yeehaw!
How can they kill the Dream Eaters, though?
It's up there.
Let's rush through this, because I'm pretty confident.
Yes, let it burn.
His name Frollo or Apollo?
Flames will consume everything. You see, this is the power that has been granted to me.
I see a sad old man with a dark heart.
Again, you are wrong. Now you will be judged, just like the rest.
I swear it's Apollo. And there he is. What just happened? We were literally down there like a minute ago. It's like it's all engulfed in flames now.
You're handsome.
Handsome?
Why are
you
here?
I forgot.
Your best friend is never far.
So sad. The cost of yielding to the darkness.
You could write a book about that.
But I embrace the darkness.
I'm pretty sure that'd be a bestseller.
Unless you hurry up and learn to do the same, your story will end just like his.
I walk the road to dawn.
I walk a still lonely road.
I see.
Sorry. That's what happens to my brain whenever I say it. I walk the lonely. This hair.
Wait. He thinks I'm afraid of the dark?
Yeah, pretty much.
Not while I have the Keyblade. It will guide me to the light.
I was gonna ask if there's gonna be any music. Because all I heard in the background was my dad, like, watching. Ow. I don't see any strategy with this boss, so I'm just gonna do, like, this. There's legit no strategy with this guy. Oh yeah, I forgot you could do that. The hell did you go, ow? There's everything you got.
Sorry.
sliding by. Ooh, got achievement. What? Oh, I used my cure. Son of a bitch, no. It's my first time I'm gonna die legit to a boss. How did that hit me? Okay, guys, I'm gonna retry that again. If I die one more time, I'm gonna skip to the part where I actually beat him. I can ride off the heat blast. Okay, this is attempt number 4. I'm not this bad at this game. It's the freaking. He's going over here again. Damn it. I don't have enough time to dodge that too. That's annoying. I need to do that. Yeah. Yeah. Gotcha. Oh, what did he lose? He lost something. In myself. Yes. All right. Yes. 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 I'm very concentrated for some reason, and it's over. Bro, I swear, if I die, the derailing end right there. Yeah, you share the same fate as the other one. As your master, so to speak. Chronicles, Kingdom Hearts, I'll do that in my own time.
Master Frollo. He made me
Frollo. Damn it. Yesterday I put the title as Mr. Apollo. I don't care, Apollo's better than me.
I was speaking from personal experience.
I'd say you still keep a lot locked inside.
We all do that sometimes. There are just some things we need to keep separate from the world at large.
What happened to your clothes?
We have time to figure them out.
It's not what you were wearing before. That or you wearing this underneath.
I know the road my heart walks.
So are you saying your heart doesn't walk a lonely road, huh? The references, the puns, the new PS4 controller that I need to get because the freaking left analyst is fucking jammed. I could probably fix it though. With long reach that provides an extra boost to magic, alright. I heard long reach, so that's kind of good for me. Alright guys, done with this part of Riku. Wait. Main menu, spirits, ability, links. I need to fuse with this guy one more time, wait. Okay, what does this give me? Attack boost. Ooh, attack boost. Magic boost. Attack boost, please. Dark screen. I don't know what dark screen is. I'll happily take dark screen too. Damn it. Open this up. I'll take this magic. Should have enough for magic boost. There you go. Thunder screen. There you go. Three more for this, but let me open up this first. Secret route opened. Okay, you have to be level 20. And let me look at my abilities real quick. And boost. Okay, I kind of understand what this means. So blue means that I have like the spirit that has it. Is that that's how I get Leap Bracer, of course. I have the spirit that has it. Is that I have unlocked it with the spirit. The yellow glowy thing means that I have unlocked it, and the black means I don't have the spirit to unlock it. And I haven't unlocked it. All right. So let's drop and change characters. Now let's go to Sora. Let's play 3. Alright, so far. Okay, what level is Sora? Okay, man, you. You're level 6, goddammit. And Goku's level 6 too. Keyblades. Change to this one. So I don't feel totally under level when I go into this. Wait, is it separate each time? Wait. Ability link. See what I have for this little guy. Reach level 10. That's kind of easy. Where's Leaf Bracer? Leaf Bracer is 300. God damn. At least it's better than just getting it by leveling up. Kind of enjoy that, to be honest. 300. What I get from this? I get slow. I don't need slow. So I'll do this. This is probably a defense boost. Yep, this is a defense boost and light screen. Alright. Now let's go to Humpback of Notre Dame again. I said Notre Dame, didn't I? Notre Dame. There you go. Visit this world again. What I have to do here? Oh, that's easy. Faster. Ooh, so it's literally like tarantula fish. The fuck? I saw that. Here we go. What the fuck was that? I got these two. Yep, I got two. Oh shit! 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 Fuck. Okay, let this open up so I can get that. Oh yeah, I remember these guys now. I used to have like a shit ton of them. Ooh, yes. Oh. Fuck off. That's what it looks like when I do that. Just fuck off. This is gonna be trippy. How the fuck am I supposed to get any of those? Oh, fuck! Oh wow. Mega Flare! There's something here in Dragon Ball Z because it's so freaking. Okay. Okay. I somehow did not get the top one. Sorry, that's like... How's that a C? I hate this. Last... I'm not even trying to say that again. Hello, Frollo. Why are you looking at me like that? Just a boy.
What? Who? Me?
I've never seen you before. Your name?
I forget.
I'm Sora.
That Sora always has a hoodie.
Such disgusting attire. I know what you are.
Judge Frollo. Sir.
What is the matter, Captain Phoebus? Can't you see?
Phoebus.
I am interrogating this gypsy.
This kid here? But, sir, he's just a boy.
I shall be the judge of that. Now, Captain, did you have something to report to me, or did you not?
Yes, sir. Monsters. They've invaded the square.
Monsters? I'll take care of it.
Hey, wait! It's not safe!
You know what monsters are talking about, Sora.
This city is overrun. For decades, I've worked to purge the city of those wretched gypsies. Now the streets teem with even more disgusting vermin that threaten law and order.
Oh my god, this guy's just a discount Adolf Hitler, isn't he? Yay! Let me get a companion for Goku real quick, wait, hold on. That makes a flower. Ooh, penguin! How much do I need for a penguin? Oh, fuck. I want the penguin! I know perfectly to call him too, so annoying. No. Nope. I don't care about that. Get the goat. The elephant. I need one more of that shit. Oh, I can get the elephant. Yes. Okay, you're gonna be level 8. And you're gonna attack, gonna be one more. Alright. Create this way. Yes, well, I'm gonna call the elephant though. Give your spirit a name. Okay, guys, we'll be right back. You know the random translation there. It looks like you and Auntie Dumbo are off to a great start. I'm so original. Let's change party. Let's get you a friend. There you go. Nice friend. Big ass friend too. Alright, let's see what you got, Auntie Dumbo. Okay, you got no. Okay, what can you promise me? That's a secret. What's here? You can give me a second chance. Ooh, that'd be nice. But I have to link with you 3 times. That's easy. I'll probably do that in my own time. HP boost. Ooh. Okay. Oh, God! Okay. I'm gonna save before we go in there. All willy-nilly. Nilly. Alright, let's go.
Quasimodo!
It's my master.
Don't look like your master anymore.
No! Oh, please stop! Why doesn't anything ever go the way I want it to?
Get to safety!
Let me help.
Huh? Who are you?
Esmeralda. I'm a gypsy.
Thank you. I'm Sora.
Gypsy witch.
Okay. Now you've got my attention.
Wait. Heart. Sorry, I'm just making. Wait, hold on a minute, guys. I'm not gonna edit this out. I'm just editing. Alright, there you go. The video should be updated from yesterday. I didn't put a part. Doing that is so much easier. What the? Ooh. You know what time it is. Wampa Stomp? Wampa Stomp! Did he absorb the elephant? He absorbed the elephant, didn't he? I forgot with Sora I have like special abilities. I only have 4 abilities too. There you go. Wampa Stomp. Really?
I wonder if that guy is all right. Quasi, what was it?
All right. Track down Quasimodo and then cat it. What do I have to do here? I'm not as leveled as I want to be, so I'm not gonna do that. You know, I'll deal with that later. Wampa Stomp. I can't get over his name. The name of the freaking D-Link is so hilarious. Damn. It's like almost halfway for, It looks like Sora's gonna be my underleveled person. Square. Nave. Nave. Why is this so crisp when I roll with Sora, but now we're freaking. Okay, never mind. There we go.
This is Big Marie.
Hello!
She likes you.
Looks like Quasi's gonna be just fine.
Indisputably. He's tough.
We may be hard as stone, but Quasi's stronger.
I know.
Whoa! Talking gargoyles!
Oh, you just realized that? Why are you so surprised about that? Your best friends are literally a talking duck and a freaking gigantic talking...
Oh, yes. you have sanctuary.
But not freedom. Gypsies don't do well inside stone walls.
You helped me.
Alright, update the video one more time. Now we should
be
good.
But there's no way out. There's soldiers at every door.
We won't use a door. It's alright. Are you ready?
Quasi trying to get himself laid. I don't blame him. The girl's kind of attractive, so.
So how come you and Quasimodo are so close?
He has nobody else to talk to. To be honest.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
He never leaves?
Oh, he's not allowed to leave. Judge Frollo forbids it.
Why?
Care to pull up a stool?
The short version is, Frollo thinks he's doing Quasi a favor by keeping folks from seeing that mug of his.
After a lifetime of watching from the nosebleed seats, Quasi just wanted to go to the Feast of Fools. And we're so proud of him.
Nosebleed seats.
Up the courage to do it.
Tis a shame those creatures dashed his hopes.
You should talk. When's the last time you looked in a mirror?
Well, you broke it.
Ah, a wise guy, eh?
Knock it off, you couple of blockheads! I just hope this one failure doesn't cause Quasi to give up. He was so close.
He can't let his heart be a prison. Don't worry. I'll go talk to him.
But that's gonna be the next episode. Let's watch a fat back, though. Before, just to extend that episode.
Oh, my dear Quasimodo, you don't know what it's like out there. The world is cruel, and you are deformed and ugly.
Wow.
You will be shown little pity. You must believe me.
Such a, oh, wow.
I am your only friend.
Can I kill this guy? I want to kill him.
You, my dear boy, unless you stay in here.
Not for it, I want to kill him.
Remember, Quasimodo, this is your sanctuary.
Kingdom Hearts 2 reference.
Yes, Master.
Really? That's the flashback? What kind of flashback is that? It's a flashback of something we already knew. Aha! I knew I was missing something. Balloon. Oh, I have two balloons now. No, I don't want two balloons. That would be cheap. Oh, like, using cheap moves, to be honest. Confused, sleep. Drain. There we go. So guys, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Before I collect these other chests. Now I remember that are in here. Love this HD version. Doesn't hurt my eyes or anything. Speaking of balloon, we got another balloon. You're kind of big to be up here, Auntie's Dumbo. So guys, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. The next video should be coming out tomorrow. Or Tuesday. Because I don't really have consistency anymore, and it's a Monday tomorrow, so I'm probably not gonna feel like myself tomorrow, so I'll see you guys later. Say goodbye, Sora. Bye, audience. Wait, how did he do that? How? You're never gonna find out.